Greetings all over the world. My name is Evangelist Helen from Miracles and Deliverance Ministries International, led by Prophet Lister. We would like to thank the Lord for today, giving God all the glory for the 5 days of evangelism that we are having in this place. And today we are on day three of the 5 days of evangelism, Jesus Christ touching and transforming the lives of the people. Can you please share this video with your family and friends all over the world so that Jesus Christ may also touch and transform their lives? You can share this video with your friends and family, and also you can share where you'll be watching us from. Today, as Miracles and Deliverance Ministries International is celebrating the 5 days of evangelism, there's an interesting topic that many people do not understand, but yet it is a very important part of the lives of the people. Today, as Miracles and Deliverance Ministries International, we want to share with you a topic on deliverance. Deliverance, it is important in the lives of the people. Deliverance is the setting free of a person by the power of the Holy Spirit from any kind of bondage and captivity by the enemy. Deliverance is the setting free of a person by the power of the Holy Spirit, which is the power of God, under any bondage or any kind of captivity by the enemy. So, for starters, I can say evil spirits are responsible for most of people's problems. They cause disease, hardship, poverty, stagnancy, and even breakdown in marriages. And the ministry of Jesus Christ, as we can refer to the Bible, it consisted of healing and the deliverance of people. It also included the casting out of demons, setting the captives free, as we can read freely from Acts 10 verse 38, which says how God anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth with the power of the Holy Spirit to heal the people, and as he was doing good, setting people free from those who have been oppressed by the devil. Jesus Christ is still speaking and is still at work, and he can also touch and transform your life. If you are willing, God will be able to deliver you, because deliverance, it takes two parties: the one who is being used by the power of God to deliver you, and also your willingness for you to be delivered. And after deliverance, the most important thing that a person needs to know that is you need to maintain your deliverance. After you have been set free, there is need for you to maintain your deliverance. Many people may ask, how I can maintain my deliverance? You can maintain your deliverance by reading the Word of God, filling yourself up with the fire of the Holy Spirit, and also refraining from the old habits that you would have been delivered from. That's how best one can maintain their deliverance. Because after demons have been cast out, they also return to check whether they have been occupying, if they still room to occupy and use that person. We can refer to the Bible from Matthew 12 verse 43 to 45. The Bible says after demons have been cast out, they do not die. They seek and go to the mountains where there are dry places. And also they team up with other demons and come back to check where they have been delivered from, if they can still occupy and use that person. But if you are filled with the Word of God, and if you are filled with the fire of the Holy Spirit, they cannot reoccupy you. But if you are not filled with the Word, if you are empty, they can also come back to you 7 times more powerful than they were the first time. And it is difficult to deliver a person who has been delivered the first, and also if the demons have occupied that person again. There are many operations of demons in the lives of the people, and people need this knowledge so that they may be able to be delivered in time, so that they may be able to seek help in time. Many marriages have broken down because of evil spirits, and 90%, according to statistics, of marriage breakdown is as a result of these forces, especially from the demonic marine kingdom. And also there have been certain people who are involved in bad practices and bad habits, like masturbation, addiction to pornography, alcohol, smoking, sex outside marriage, that is adultery, there is prostitution, rape, you might have been molested, or you have been involved in the worship of throwing things into rivers, incest, that is having sex with the relatives, bestiality, having sex with animals, and also you might have been involved in the occult, or family involved in idol or ancestral worship, or a generational sin or curse. Many people are seeking deliverance in the wrong places. But by reason of the power of the Holy Ghost, and by reason of this video, as we are sharing it with you, celebrating the 5 days of evangelism, God has a purpose for your life. God has a purpose by having this program into your lives. It is God's will for His people to be saved. It is God's will for His people to be delivered and to be blessed. You can seek deliverance from men of God who are highly anointed by God to do deliverance. Like here at the Miracles and Deliverance City, we've got our father, Prophet Lister, who has been anointed by God to do deliverance. He is a master of deliverance in all. And also, we can also share with you how demons can be transferred from one person to another. Demons can also be transferred from one person to another through projection of witchcraft spells, alcohol, drug abuse, and also soul ties. Soul ties, that is through bad relationships. In a marriage, we can safely say it is a good soul tie where God has approved for one woman and one man to come together. For God glorifies Himself in marriages, and it is God's will for people to be happy in marriages. But so demonic soul ties are those relationships that we have outside marriages, or between boys and girls, or having illicit or extramarital affairs. That way you can attract bad soul ties. As it is said in Luke 4 verse 18, it is God's will for you to be delivered. And right now, there are so many people who are encountering problems, who are in situations that they do not know what they need to do about them. You have lost hope and you think that your situation is not going to end. But no one puts a full stop in a person's life. Only Jesus Christ is the ending of your story. And it is not God's will for your life to end, but for you to live longer. And as we are celebrating the 5 days of evangelism, we are encouraging those who haven't yet received Jesus Christ as their personal Lord and Savior. Or you might have received Jesus Christ before, but you have backslidden. We are also encouraging you right now, wherever you are all over the world, to take part in this salvation prayer. By salvation prayer, we are acknowledging our sins and repenting fully, asking Lord Jesus to come and live in us, and that He becomes our personal Lord and Savior. So right now, wherever you are, you can join me right now as we do the salvation prayer, because Jesus Christ has a purpose for your life. Lord Jesus, I come before you. I know that I'm a sinner, and I acknowledge all my sins that I've done knowingly and unknowingly. Right now, Lord, I ask you to wash me with your precious blood. And Lord Jesus, come into my life right now. Be the Lord and Savior of my life. Devil, I hate you. From now on, I'm a child of God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. For all who have said this salvation prayer with me, we are celebrating at Miracles and Deliverance City. And also in heaven, there's a party. For the greatest miracle is when a soul is saved. We want to give God all the glory for what He has done in your life and in my life. I thank you all in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. If you have said the salvation prayer with me, I have a gift that I want to share with you. That is a booklet, a prayer points for self-deliverance, written by Prophet Lister Lagoseni. It contains at least 101 prayer points that you can use at home and pray with and get self-deliverance. Maybe I can give you one or two prayer points. Holy Ghost fire, bind all my enemies when they look for me in Jesus' name. And another prayer point that you can use, a power of sin over my life, be broken in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. When you are using these prayer points for self-deliverance, every prayer point is in the name of Jesus Christ. Maybe you can contact us on our prayer line, that is +263 732 095 055, and you can also drop your line on our email, that is lzakuseni@gmail.com. You can also follow us and share your testimonies maybe through our website, that is www.mdmitv.com. www.evangelism.org. God bless you. Thank you.